Welcome to another segment of What's Going On with your favorite first and only duo of African-American females in Southwest Florida on TV, on location with Lee Pitts Live. I am Toya of What's Going On with Tisha.
And Toya.
Again. So we want to say this time and every single time, thank you to our segment sponsor, Jeffrey and Plachette Roberts with All American Social Security Disability Representation, LLC.
Hi, I'm Jeffrey Roberts.
And I'm Plachette Roberts.
And we are All America Social Security Disability Representation, LLC. With over 30 years of experience successfully representing clients nationally for disability benefits, we're here for you if you've ever been denied or in the process of applying.
This is not just our vocation, but also our ministry. We know that it's not only about your health and finances, but your spiritual and emotional needs as well.
For a free consultation, please call us at 720-475-0440.
Also, we're so excited about our monthly sponsor, a health and wellness consultant, Geneva Banks Giles. Her goal is to help women create a holistic routine for their hair, scalp, and body that doesn't take all day. She helps us create a time-saving routine using natural solutions that work to heal the body from the inside out so that you can restore, regain your confidence, and enjoy a healthy, glowing body with these products. So these are some of the products, and we're going to tell you all a little bit about each one of her products that she has. So, and we're so excited because we're actually users of this product, one of our favorite products. So these products here are called the Fantastic Four. This first one here is the Red Levine. It is a fruit-based antioxidant to replenish vitamins, minerals, amino acids, and antioxidants to increase energy levels and reinforce your immune system. So this Fantastic Four is known to be, well, the company has actually named them all of the products you need for this season in your life. Like with COVID going on, the flu season, mm-hmm. and all of that, these are the main four products that you need for this season. So this Red Levine, me and Tisha are users. Like anything we are have on our show, believe it, we are using it, we've had it, that's why we're sharing it with all of our viewers. So the Red Levine, Tisha, yes. Just tell us some of the superfruits that it contains, which are some good ones.
Right, so it contains the top five superfruits. It's the noni, the goji, the yep. pomegranate, and mangosteen and acai berry. So it promotes sleep, good blood pressure. We know yes. as women, anything dealing with our blood pressure, especially African-American women,
right.
dealing with our blood pressure, we want to make sure that we have a more natural handle on it so we don't have to take those blood pressure pills. So it's gonna help with good blood pressure, circulation. It helps the libido, digestive function, diabetes, mm-hmm. cholesterol, and isolate cancerous cells. So all things that us being women, mm-hmm. that we can potentially suffer from. So this is Toya and I, this is really out of the Fantastic Four, this is our go-to product.
Right, this is a go-to. And the reason I started with this was because I had an onset of high blood pressure. Mm-hmm. Like, we didn't know what was going on. It was 2 months of what is wrong with you, what's going on. Right. Finally went to the doctor and was diagnosed with high blood pressure. And I'm like, not doing it, not taking this med that actually made me really sick.
Mm-hmm. They did.
Then we didn't know that it was the med that was making me really sick. So we had to go to like an all natural type thing. So me and my friend, we researched. It was like, okay, we got to get us a health and wellness consultant. And we have got to get something that is all natural. So I don't take high blood pressure medicine. I take a scoop of a little teaspoon of this in the morning, and that's it for me.
And it tastes good.
It tastes really good. So the next one is of the Fantastic Four is the Green Levine. That one, it helps to re-energize, and it also detoxifies your body. It helps to boost your immune system. Big on detoxification, big on like keeping your gut clean and all this kind of stuff. This is the product that you want to talk to our health and wellness consultant about. It is called a Green Levine.
And we know anything green is good.
Yes.
So it's a mild daily detox of top herbs and vegetables like aloe vera, alfalfa, artichoke, milk thistle, senna, and ginger that will help promote currently normal functions of the body. So this is also another good one.
Right. So this one here is the Multi Plus. The Multi Plus contains, like, exactly what is it? A Multi Plus of different types of plant-based extracts and stuff like that. So this one is another very good one. This one is the Shield. It's a 5-in-1, another immune support with COVID, with the flu, with pneumonia. You want to make sure that this one contains those elderberry, zinc, ginseng, those vitamins that help to fight off those type of bacteria, viruses, and stuff like that.
And if we go back to the multi-purpose one, this one helps with arthritis.
Oh, that's good to know.
You know, Uncle Arthur said in.
That is good.
We move a little slower.
Yes.
But this one helps with arthritis, arthrosis, respiratory conditions such as asthma, pneumonia, allergies, acne, psoriasis treatment, and contains 11 vitamins, 8 minerals, and 11 herbal extracts. So this one is kind of like your, like I said, Multi Plus. It has an array of good stuff for you.
So these are the Fantastic Four, they're called. And we are going to share with you again who our health and wellness consultant is at the end of as well. So these products, again, are year-round products. They're year-round supplements that help with your overall good heart, good health, and ideal for the whole family. For even children can have these products. So that's the good part about So let's just highlight April.
All right. So y'all ready to hear what April consisted of? So we started off with the Step Show, which was hosted by the Fort Myers Alumni Chapter of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority, Incorporated. Now, mind you, the Step Show has been a yearly staple, okay? But of course, as with every other organization, every other business, you kind of had to pivot. And the Step Show had been gone for 4 years due to the pandemic. So this was our first year that we were able to bring it back after 4 years.
Awesome.
So it was well attended. The who's who in the community came out. You guys should have seen the kids that were performing and won their trophies. So we were so excited that we were able to bring back that, because it is a scholarship fundraiser to help us be able to give back to the community, of the youth of the community. It was well attended. And then I'm gonna put on my other voice. So let me tell y'all, Easter and Fort Myers. Listen, I can't even say Fort Myers. And y'all know we prim and proper, but Easter and Fort Myers is the best hands down. So the 79th annual Easter Parade, which was hosted by the Dunbar Festival Committee. Shout out to them, and shout out to one of our favorites, Mr. Martin Bird, who's at the helm of this committee. 79 years of bringing to our Dunbar community the Easter Parade. And I'm telling y'all, if y'all have never celebrated Easter in Fort Myers, you don't know what you are missing. And we want to say that the Grand Marshal for this year's Easter Parade was none other than that beautiful Golden Apple winner, Ms. Tamara Joy Hunter. She was the Grand Marshal for the parade, and of course, TNT was in the parade as always. We were so excited because the parade was different this year. I mean, we had four or five bands, not even of the community that came and supported. And the route was different this year, but the concept of the route change just made sense. So we definitely got behind the John Brown Festival in that. And the coronation. Now y'all know Tisha and Toya love the kids, right? We love the kids. So the coronation took place on Good Friday night after 15 years of being away. They were able to bring that back this year to honor those youth of the community. And we want to give a shout out to the winners of the 2023 coronation. The prince was Mr. Princeton Collins. And that name just fits him. He was the prince.
Mm-hmm.
Princeton Collins. And the princess was none other than Talisha Carter. So shout out to those parents that entered their kids into the coronation, and to the Dunbar Festival Committee for making it an enjoyable weekend for all. And then we had the Lee Pitts Live Mad Hatters. Now listen, hats and more hats, right? So listen, they bought out the fedoras, the Kangols, the brims, no baseball caps, because you know we always keep it classy here at Lee Pitts Live after work. But everybody took part in the Mad Hatters. Okay, so that was our theme for April. And of course, as y'all know, when you're dealing with us with Lee Pitts Live, it's gonna always be a theme, right?
Yes.
So the who's who showed up in their hatters. So for May, there's going to be another Let's Brunch.
Yes, brunch.
Let's Brunch.
With TNT.
Now, I'm sure by the time that this airs, the tickets will be on sale, if not sold out, May the 27th. And guess where we're taking it, y'all? Downtown to the wine room.
Downtown to Fort Myers to the wine room.
To the wine room. TNT, y'all. So the brunch will be going on May the 27th. And we are so excited because Toy and I's goal with Let's Brunch is you don't have to go to Fort Lauderdale. You don't have to go to Miami. And we love Seventh and Grove because we've been to Seventh and Grove in Tampa.
Yes.
But guess what? You don't have to get in the car and go there because we are bringing that same vibe, that same energy right here in the 239. What you got, friend?
As she said, May 27th, do not forget Let's Brunch. So we want to say again, thank you to our segment sponsors, All American Social Security Disability Representation, Jeffrey and Plachette Roberts. If you need to apply, if you have applied and been denied, or you know someone, you can call them for a free consultation at 720-475-0440. And also to our health and wellness consultant, Ms. Genevieve Banks Giles. You can reach her at 239-410-9114. Until next time, friends, be sure to follow us on all social media outlets. What's going on with Tisha and Toya on Lee Pitts Live, and we'll be back with more from Lee Pitts.
Lee Pitts Live is a Lee Pitts Enterprise production.
Hello, everybody. This is Lee. I'm so glad that you watched that particular show. And if you enjoyed that show, we got other shows like that. Just subscribe to our YouTube channel. Watch Lee Pitts Live on demand anytime. And also hit us up on all our social media platforms. Just type in Lee Pitts Live, and there you go.